fam. If you're new to the channel, man, go ahead, press the subscribe button, join the family. So I was asked to react to SmiNo, and this is the second time I've reacted now, I guess, to this artist. And this song is called Amphetamine. I don't know, man. Hopefully I said it right. Hopefully. But if I did not, let me know in the comment section. But I do believe that this is a drug. So I'm interested in finding out, man, what is this song about? Is it playlist worthy? Is it heat, man? But definitely, I'll let you know my thoughts during after the video. So let's get into it, man. Amphetamine. I think I nailed it right. Yeah. So let's check it out, man. And I see on his comb it's written Black Swan, so I'm assuming that was part of that album, because I see this from 2 years ago. I'm assuming that there was an album or EP called Black Swan. I like the beat, man.
Like this rap today, been like this every night, walking and stumbling, but there's some bread today, though I said no, this time, cycles on cycles, it's like an amphetamine, how it marinate on my mind, stuck on me, yeah, I know that I'll be alright, if I just make it through the night, pat me the amphetamine, right now I can't focus on anything, why they take liberal instead of me, I heard when you heard we beside me, niggas was 17, when I found out what that cheddar mean, rassin' by holes through the wall to get close, watch for they trail, man, they always be close, I'm a back of wood roller, really a smoker, this louder deal when you drive on the shoulder, stomp on the gas till I'm blowing the motor, can't afford to sit with my thoughts, so it's over, really, but luckily, I got a real one, she fuck with me, shouty, she yellow, yeah, keep me on my toes, stay mellow, she deserve a fucking ring. I'm off to say it all is. Swept today, been like this every night, walking and stumbling, but there's some bread today, though I said no, not this time, cycles on cycles, it's like an amphetamine, high marinade on my mind, stuck on me, yeah. I know that I'd be alright, if I just make it through the night, moonlight is swept today, been like this every night, walking and stumbling, but there's some bread today, though I said no, not this time, cycles on cycles, it's like an amphetamine, high marinade on my mind, stuck on me, yeah. I know that I'd be alright, if I just make it through the night. I'm off to say it all is.
This is a hard track, man. But from what I'm picking up, seems like he's saying that I guess whatever he's feeling right now is like a drug similar to amphetamine. And saying that it is closer to this, because in the chorus it talks about sedative, right? And he's saying that he's walking and stumbling, so that could be perhaps maybe life, right? Just life in general, that you sometimes you walk and you stumble, that you'll find yourself in that scenario. And then he also referenced his girl who's there throughout, who's been there throughout his hard times, or throughout the difficult times, right? And this is a hard track, and he's comparing that to, I guess, and he says that the drug is marinating in his mind, or amphetamine is sitting in his mind. So man, this guy makes me want to sing about amphetamine, man. I don't think it's supposed to sound this good, man, to sing about amphetamine. that it? Wait. Nah, there's still some time.
Oh, damn, V.
Sounds like some Jodeci stuff, man. Okay.
Crash course into the world, this insular world. The culture vultures flock in every sense of the word. My nose can snip the shit out, but I'm never deterred. Never be scared, score through the downs first and third. Granddaddy spitting ain't nothing new about the system, cause how they do me, they did them appropriating the fellas. Sucking the fruits from my elders, don't give a chuck by no berry, they rather listen to elders. Whoa, mama.
Damn. This dude came in there, man, not playing around, man, talking about how the system is rigged, man, how it seemed like it's not for us, you know, black people, and saying that it's not new to him what this is happening or what is happening at this moment, that it happened to his grandfather at some point in time as well, and saying that they be sucking our fruits of our people. So, man, that. Yeah.
From my elders, don't give a chuck by no berry, they rather.
So in a sense, you're saying that they're reaping, they're sucking out the work that we put.
They listen to elders. Whoa, mama. And these kids know better. I'm grand like Abella. More hands than Coachella. La Ho is wherever. Shorty cold is December. I still vote dirt on Manila. But with me, baby. I hibernate, smoke the lettuce. No niggas jammed off the Reggie. Free all my dogs for Corella. Ella. Niggas need cream, vanilla. Ella. V. Coconut Beamer. Order switching lanes. Chocolate interior. That's a belly.
I done went and murdered Mike on the mail. She on the payroll, he on the payroll. I want the queso, I want the queso. Okay. She do what I say so. Now she fucked up, yeah, she might do the fable. Send that RIPO, yeah, and that shit for shorty low. Back when I was broke, I had to pull that Bacardi slow. Now I'm on the board, nigga, salty like margaritas. Ooh, I used to dream about the cool baby. Now I think about when it was me and you, baby.
You
baby. Used to dream about the cool baby. Now I think of me and you.
You baby.
I don't know what's better, I won't say what's worse. Feelings like a needle when I feed you worse. I can make a blessing if I spit this verse.
Man, who is this, man? Who is this? Let me know in the comment section. I like
I'll be rich until I read my curse. That could be the sweetest secrecy up in the frequency. That's why you feel the need to look at me like I'm a deity. You are the deity. You see that I'm seeing you seeing me. So now we're seeing equally. And that don't happen easily. Needlessly to say, I hate we meeting this way. Feel like I packed up to go about a week ago. I don't know if I switch up my flow. I might tap into the pinnacles. I'm selling to the poles. I'm losing principles. Looking, searching miracles. Hurting, working, turning close. Earn $1 million just to owe it to some imbeciles. If they tell me no, I'll be down. How I hit this go. Crossfire dope, coming, but I'm pigeon toed. When the flow's.
I don't want to murder Mike on the mail. She on the payroll. He on the payroll. I want the queso. I want the queso. She do what I say so. Now she fucked up, yeah, she might do the fable. Send that RIPO, yeah, and that shit for shorty low. Back when I was broke, I had to pull that Bacardi slow. Now I'm on the board, nigga, salty like.
What does shorty low mean? Let me know in the comment section down below. Does that mean that she's for the streets or something? Let me know.
Margaritas. Ooh, I used to dream about the cool baby. Now I think about when it was me and you, baby.
You baby.
Used to dream about the cool baby. Now I think of me and you.
Kind of linguistics, punishing puns.
Not gonna lie to you, I love this man. How we listen to just the first side of how it was like rather mellow, and then this became upbeat, and it seemed like he was just talking about the system, man, you know, as well as how it seems like people are on payrolls, you know, just willing to do anything to betray in a sense. So this is hard to me, man. This is hard, and this track is 7 minutes, and I have not felt the 7 minutes, which is insane, man. And I enjoy that about tracks. I like tracks, man, where I'm not going to feel like it is 7 minutes. Because there's nothing like listening to a track the whole time. And then you're like, okay, cool. When is this done? Right? So this to me, man, is dope, man. Definitely. I don't need to finish this to tell you this is playlist, man. So shout out to the fam that let me know to check this track out.
Pumping the petrol, gas in my lungs. Loving the low times, hiding the mud. Up in the cabin. Imagine a baby reaching his hands up to grab it. A pipe done bust to heaven. And got the league and all blessings. Reaching my hands up to grab it. Rearing my bags up.
Metropolis, overzealous of telephone, telephone, a new continent, maybe wrote me a rocket ship, copper all on.
Wait. Her flow was nasty, man. Her flow was nasty. Her word scheme, all right.
Sick, man.
Sunny metropolis, overzealous of telephone, telephone, a new continent, maybe wrote me a rocket ship, copper all on my dash, and he ticket delayed the optimist, said I'm moving too fast, slow down. Opened up for Lauren Hill, well now. Everything is never thing, the object steady mystified. My allegories underneath the rock where only fear resides. I bet I'm gonna find it, I know I'm gonna find it. Happiness, bank account, white accountant. I found the fountain. I was born in all black, how could God denounce this? I told him, give me my money, I need my money now. Thank you, Jesus, whoever you are. I know you gifted me the...
I think she's talking about bank account, having money in there, and then she has a white accountant. Right, I'm guessing she's saying that I made it, or the perception of certain people who feel that, in a sense, when someone is working for you, you know, especially who's white, in a sense that it shows that at least you've come a long way. So that's dope how she said that over there, as well as she also
thank you, Jesus, whoever you are. Found the fountain. I was born in all black. How could God denounce this?
She said, I found the fountain, right? So, man, I don't know if it's just the fountain of, you know, the fountain of money. Definitely not sound like the fountain of youth. So it's like the fountain, like just the Holy Grail in a sense. Or this is it, the thing, you know, just the promise where I can get everything, the fountain of coins. So I think that's what
told him, give me my money, I need my money now. Thank you, Jesus, whoever you are. I know you gifted me the gift of gab and simile and simpleness and solitude, cause loneliness been good to me. I told him, give me my happy, I need my holy now. Thank you, Jesus, whoever you are. Thank you, Jesus, whoever you are.
Whoever you are. Okay. She's tight as well, man, whoever she is. Yeah. Dope track, man. Definitely playlist worthy. This was hard, man. I'm adding this to the playlist right now, man. So if you have any other track that is harder than this, man, or similar to this, let me know in the comment section, either by Smino or any other artist that he featured in there, or as well as any other artist that is not here or I haven't listened to. Let me know in the comment section. Leave a like, share, subscribe, and also join the family, man. Well, I'm out.